estimate a more accurate frame of time, a frame of mind attached to the same. No conception's immaculate, man. Should I do some of these quests? Oh, I see Horde. This is a 1v1. Respect the 1v1. Oh, these guys don't look like they're about to respect the 1v1. Goodbye to your life points. See you, nerd. Big stun on the priest. Break it. You're dead. Lights out. Who's next? See ya, nerd. Thanks for playing. Thanks for playing. See ya next time. Easy. Should've just respected the 1v1. That's all you guys had to do. Would've been that simple. Everyone's gotta be a tough guy, though, you know? I don't have any water. Uh-oh. Is there a mage? Is there a mage around? I need an adult. What's 69 cents gonna get me? Thank you. Alright. Oh shit.
Oops, I was muted.
Oh, hello?
Still been chatting it up.
You've been chatting it up? Damn. I thought I heard you at one point, but I think I was going crazy.
No.
Okay.
Did you like that last song? Such a bad.
Yeah, dude, it was actually really good. I liked it. Who is the singer? Is that DMX?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Classic D. Just sounds just like him, you know?
I had to take a break. I had to listen to Slick Rick and Rakim to bring me back.
Hell yeah, dude.
For motivation.
Dude, ooh. I'll fuck with some Rakim right now. But yo, I hit 300. I'm a 300-point blacksmith. I've maxed it out.
Where's my lion heart at?
I need the plans and I need the materials.
Go get it.
And then I'll make you a line around. Yo, the cat's going ham. Cat's going ham. Oh, shit. We'll get some cat cam going soon.
What's the deal?
What up?
Am I inviting you right now?
For AB? No. No, man. Sorry, dude.
What do you mean?
We're yo, come to Silithus and we could kill Horde all day. This is probably better honor per hour, honestly.
You think so?
Yeah, man. We could just run around and gank people.
Like it's unlikely it's actually better.
It's possibly worse. I'll tell you this, I just got I didn't get too much.
Alright, I'm gonna queue up.
Yeah. I can fight this guy right here. Let's get it. I'm never gonna kill him though. I gotta hit him with a stun right here. I got him with a stun bomb. It's not happening, I don't have a net. Get him, slow him down for me. Oh, we got a bogey. We got some fighters. I'm pulling all these worms. I'm just gonna fight them. I need them for a quest anyway. Get this mage over here. Bring him back to me. Stay away from my worms. These are for a quest, right? God damn it, they're not for a quest. I'm tight. We're freeing the chicken on him. Cy Young, thanks buddy. Cy keeps coming out to help me. Alright, where are the orcs at? Let me ask.
Boy, I don't know if I want to talk to you anymore.
Why, what's up? I'm too much random shit. Makes sense.
I was having a little bit of a better time listening to music.
True.
But I don't know, it's, you know, cool either way.
I put on my push to talk, I just realized I had that off.
But I don't care.
Okay. Alright, I'm looking for orcs. I'm gonna find them. I'm gonna beat them up. That's the game plan. That's the fucking game plan.
Cute little dwarf in rank 14 gear. Looks so cute. I wanna give him a little kiss.
Yo, there's so many alliances out here, man. Just nothing but green names. These disgusting green names out here. Can't even attack him. Oh, I see some red names. Get some bogeys. Shit. Oh shit. Can we get this guy signed? You gotta CC him. Sorry, homie. Wrong faction. Alright, alright. Move out, Marines. Ooh, this guy summoned a tier 2. Can we snipe it? Can we steal the tag? Is that fucked up? Yeah, it's fucked up. I think we get in trouble if we do that. Kill this guy? You killing this guy? Alright, fine, I'll kill this guy. You ain't getting away though, homie. You ain't getting away. Oh shit, his boys are coming in. We gotta be quick, we gotta be real quick with this one. He's getting healed, we gotta back. BBBB. BBB. BBB. He's got too many boys. Let's kill this mob. What's up? You got the birdie in the mic?
Yeah. Looks like the ZG mounts. I think they both look cool.
Yeah, they do look pretty sick. I like the the versus munch and yeah, they look sick, man. I like the tiger one, dude. If I could get any mount in the game, do that. Need water? Nah, I got a few.
Do you hear Barbara right now?
Yeah, dude. Barb, what are you doing? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
She's promiscuous.
You need some? You're good. She's promiscuous. Alright, alright.
I don't think we can take all those orcs. Any minute now, you keep this up.
Hey, she's not happy about that, man. She said, hands off. I gotta chew on this microphone. That's what I was born to do.
Oh, we're going full blown Daft Punk time.
Yeah. I wasn't sure, man. I would fuck with some Eric B. and Rakim, though. Alright, wait, we see some stragglers. We're here to pick off straggling horde, I think, is the play.
Holy shit, man. I can't believe I'm out here fucking attacking people.
Yo, can we grief him here? Grief? A little grief? Sang, what do you think? We fight these guys? They're fighting the Duke. Shit, I lost Cy Young.
That's 17 honor for that kill? The fuck?
Yo, let's go and kill the tank. Kill this guy in the back. Let's just start being complete assholes. Oh shit, they're gonna kill the guy. We're not gonna make it. We gotta dip. Abort. They know too much now. Oh shit, we got Young Scroppity. And the Boppity. Alright, what else? There's a lot of dudes out here. Alright. They're grouping up a little bit. Alright, here we go. Rogue right here. Put him in combat. Let him walk away. Psych! Reverse net. Classic. The classic reverse net.
How is this man immune? There's just no way, Captain.
Is it like a charge from a stun or something?
Oh my god, no way. This kid's crazy.
Here we go. There we go. Oh my god, that's so many. Let's just ride right through them. Alright. Those guys are definitely doing rotations on these camps, huh? Oh, I see a dude. I see a straggler out here. You gonna mute me?
I might not.
I'm gonna put on push to talk, man. Hold up. I got you, buddy.
No, you don't gotta do that.
I'm doing it. It's too late.
Trying to decide if I want to listen to music on my own, you know, to like concentrate.
Yeah, I feel you gotta get in the zone sometimes.
I like to pay attention to music.
Damn, this guy's got a bug on him. That's unfortunate. Damn, he hasn't been able to attack yet. Feels bad. Oh, he's giving up hope. I don't know how I feel about killing this guy. Oh, Sang's taking him out. Huge damage from the Resto Druid going out onto Mecha. Oh, it killed him. I need the pincher. I need a quest. I think I got a quest for this guy's mystery meat or something.
Oh, that's crazy.
Alright, this guy's gonna get pulled. Fuck. Run. Alright, I think we can stick to the road maybe and just fuck people up. Mecha, he cringes. Oh no. Feels bad. Some guy cringed at me. That's not what I'm in the PvP game for. Should actually do this set swap thing. Let me turn that on if I can. Oh shit, I'm running into a wall. I'm stuck in a tree. Am I doing this right then? How do I do this? Did it just do it? It switched to the mounted set when I'm mounted? Do we get roots on this guy? We get little roots on the hunter? Ah, he's slipping. What about this guy? We kill this guy? Sorry, homie. This is the only way. Damn, I got him with the stun too. That's a wrap for his life points. See ya. Damn, that was dirty. Boomkin, yeah, fog. Feels bad. Does it feel bad to kill a boomkin, man? You feel like you're betraying your people a little bit? Didn't see that one coming. Yeah. Oh, there's a bunch of people fighting up here. This is popping off. Oh, the meteor! Stun on him would be nice. Hey, we got the stun. That's juicy. He's dead. Go, next guy. Scorp's okay. What about this guy? How close can I get before it's too close? This dude is huge. Iron Cow is taking up half the screen. Erased. Oh, this guy wants it. Let's get it, homie. Let's get it. That's all you had to say. All you had to say was you wanted to die. Okay, that's an orc, I guess. I guess we got an orc over here. I don't have any mana. I don't have any combat potions. Oh, but we got chops. What about this guy? How's my team doing? I see a bogey on my team. We got to prio that. Team prio. This guy's dead, huh? Scrap. I can't. I'm out of mana. I'm out of mana. I wish I could help you. He's getting away. He's getting away. I gotta drink up. Oh, we got roots on him. Ranking is brutal. Yeah, it is. It kind of is. You gotta find a team, man. That's the only way. Like, I would never rank again without just doing pre-mades. It's too hard. Because solo queuing into AB and War Songs is brutal, man. Like, every other game is a pre-made that you fight. It's just, it's toxic. This is kind of too close to the base. Yo, Dreadstriker for the quest? For the quest, though? Oh, you know we gotta get that quest going. Probably find a bunch of people by the AQ gates if we want to get frisky. Sandworm meat, yes. Huge value. Uh-oh, run, Sai. I'm bopping you. I'm gonna run and then I'm gonna bop you. You gotta run. The rest is up to you now. Because these guys are gonna fuck me up. Oh, I tried to be cheeky. They're gonna kill that mage. Run for your life. Run for your life. Sometimes just healing people. Damn, sometimes just healing people will like put you in combat with them. I'm scared to res. I feel like I'm gonna res in combat. There's a rogue right here. Stick the goons on him. Oh no! These fucking guards are gonna fuck me up. The guards are gonna fuck me up. Back to shield, please. Can I get away from him? This guy's trying to do some cheeky shit. How about you die? How about that? You think that's fun? You think that's fucking funny, buddy? Oh, he's getting heals. But we can't go back. We've come too far. Come too far to turn back now. Lay on hands. Shit. This guy's gonna fuck me up. Oh, I'm running into bugs and things. I'm some kind of rooted. I don't even know what's going on anymore. There's so many of them. Oh god, I have no potions. Just let me go. Just let me go. Oh, fuck. Feels bad. Yeah, I don't like these guards. But they're just doing their job, just like I'm doing mine, man. You can't be mad at them. They're here to kill people who are killing people, and I'm here to kill people who are horde. It's a fair trade, you know. Can't be upset about it. I wonder if... Let me see. Shh. No spoilers. All right, where am I? Did I go too far? Yeah. It'd be cool to see how this kind of stuff compares to, like, solo queue battleground, 100 per hour. I feel like I should probably go Frost. Oh, I see a horde. Let's get it, homie. Oh, I see this mage. Mage is down. Oh, orc is down too. It sucks to be an orc. It sucks to be an orc right now at this stage in the game. What's up, homie? Don't let me switch it up on you. Where you running? Where you running, Torbjörn? Oh, there's a druid. It's not looking good. Don't get bursted. Don't get hit with a hammer. Judge respect on me on there. Warriors have it rough, man. For Warrior versus Paladin is a rough one. Rogues have, like, some tricky stuff they can do, but Warriors just gotta hold that L, I think. Who dat? You close to the base again? Dude, this is too many alliances out here. I guess we should just run down the road, check out AQ. Yo, and how does it know to equip this set? How does it know to equip this set when I'm riding? Is it just because I checked this off, or did I... Oh, I see how it works. That's sick. So if I make a swimming set, I can do this. What? Okay, it's not the same, is it? All right, abort. I'm losing the troops. See any red people? Are we going the right way? Okay. I know this area like the back of my hand. I spent many a week here killing little bugs. For the glory of S-Fan. Damn, alright, so maybe it is just by Cenarion Hold. Is that the spot? Damn, it'd be cool to snipe people coming out of, like, AQ. Yo, Horde Camp is a good idea. What is this? Yeah, I think Horde Camp is probably the way to go. Oh shit, we got buffs. If you do this, you slow down. Is strafe? Yeah, this is like a 90 degree arc, right? So if you're alternating between like left and right strafe, you go half the speed because you're spending half your momentum going left and right, you know? think I might be getting tired. Alright, where's the horde camp at? I know my directions. But yeah, it looks like road is quiet. It'd be cool to catch people going to AQ, but I guess they're just traveling in packs. Or they're like all done or whatever. Wait, we lose some people? Okay, no, we're good. But yeah, I guess the best place to catch is just like people going to do the quest or people looking to gank. Outside the gates is a good spot. There's nothing north of CH, right? And are we gonna get fucked up out here? Are these guys gonna be hostile? Can I just run in and kill this guy? Oh, they're hostile, right? Okay, just test them. Just testing the waters. Are we killing this guy? Yo, this is fucked up. Oh wait, I pulled. I forgot I pulled these guys. They're throwing little axes at me, what the hell? Oh, this guy means to play. Can we kill this dude? Oh. Damn, this is fucked up. Damn, this dude's popping some consumes. Okay. I see how it is out here. I think this place is probably the best spot, just south of town. Or maybe the camps. Shit, I totally forgot about the camps. Yeah, it would be cool to do those, actually. Maybe farm the camps. Get that rep thing. Oh, what's up, homie? Sorry, I had to end this way for you. And I'm taking your creep. I need this for the... What's the thing that you get from these? I already forgot. I need the carapace. I need the fragments. Should probably buff. Nice, we're getting the sweet fragments now. Now we're talking. What's going on here? Okay, we got a bogey. I don't have the snare on him. Oh, we got the drop on him. Sorry, buddy, this is Alliance territory now. Here's a hammer for your troubles. This poor rogue. Do we even kill this guy again? I feel like he's had enough. Put him out of his trouble. Oh, he resisted. He resisted. Yo, we got a fight up ahead. We got some fighters on our hands. How close do we get before it's too close? This guy's shooting people right now. He's gonna get the kill. Oh, the guards are coming. Guards are coming. Cheese it. Is that Lashrak? Yeah, that's Lashrak up there from Crusade. A fellow fisherman goes to the contest every week dutifully to catch some fish. Let me turn this up. This song's pretty good. You got MC cap? Oh, she's rocking home, I think. Mm. Check camps. I see what he's doing. Checking the horde camp. I think these things are probably the best. The little, what do you call them? Twilight Cultist camp. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Are we killing people? Can I go in and kill this guy? Yeah, I feel like Twilight Cultist camps are probably a good spot. Are we trying to kill more guys here? I feel like it's going to be hard to find them, right? PvP? Little PvP? Oh shit, can we go in? Can I just walk in? Oh, bug died, bug died. Bug down. Bug down. Let's get him, this guy. I got rocket helm. He's got no hope. Scorp, no! Oh, we got him! We got him! Buckle up. No, not me. No! Fuck. No, no, damn. This guy fucked it up for us a little bit. Back. Check the road. Oh shit, how am I gonna get to. Okay. Earth, Time, Fortune, Fly. Oh, we got a bogey. Pamberley. It's too late for you. It's really not too late though. I gotta grab a bug if I fight this guy. Or if he turns. He's gonna blink if I hodge him. I guess mages are just rough to fight. He has so many escapes. We need some juicy CC. We need a warrior man for hamstring. Oh, you're dead. Oh, there's more. Oh shit, get him, Psy. Oh, this poor guy, Neptunio. Sorry, my friend. Oh, the Shrek getting shards off of him. There's another guy over here, Pimberly, getting by. Alright, I'm done and took up the camps. I think that's probably a good spot. Got bogeys on me. You have a lot of healers, huh? What's up, Yosefi? I'm oom. I'm full oom. Easy life. Easy life out here. Yeah, that's a good one. Easy clap. Yep, yep, yep. Yeah, yo, can you actually just out tag people at those shrines when they spawn a boss and steal it? I feel like you can. Oh, you have enough to summon a T3. Yo, what's good with that? And get that loot. Oh, they're squatting up. Uh-oh, we're in trouble, actually. They're squatting up in a big way. I'm hit with a frosty bolt. I think they're trying to pass on the right. They're passing us east. I got a boy. I got a boy. I got a beautiful baby boy over here. Oh, he's got so many bugs on him, but I'm going to pull aggro. That might be a bad move. Oh, I got polymorphed. And my bugs abandoned me. All these bugs that I had aggro on. They left me. I feel like I'm going to be in combat with the guards or some shit. Alright, later, dude. Later. Talk to me when you're dropping big damages. Let me know when your damage is worth shit. What do we got? Yo, we got bogeys. They're actually squatting up. It's gonna be kind of scary soon. Alright, a couple drink ticks. Oh shit, I keep punching the mic. I keep forgetting it's there. Oh, we got bogeys. Go for that guy. What about this guy? Alright, let's get this guy, this guy. Oh, this is the guy we keep killing. We kill him one more time. Sorry, buddy. He's got true strike things on. I don't want to kill him. Oh, this other guy's gonna kill him. Yeah, I feel bad for that guy. True, he took him from a rogue. Can't feel bad. Alright, what am I thinking about? Oh, the shrine, the camp. Bound to be a bunch of horde there. Ooh, PvP right outside the gates. This is scary though. That's Lushrock. Can we save him? Can we save our bay? Our boy? Our baby boy? No. Oh shit, it's actually going down. Give Scrap freedom. I'm gonna get polyed though, so I'm in trouble. Keep him alive. I can't do it. There's so many horde out here. They're trying to purge me. They're trying to purge me. Who does that? What kind of monster opens with purge? How far is the graveyard? Oh, it's not far at all. Alright, they got a fucking squad. Yeah, let's try to get some picks in the camp, maybe. Oh, are they going in on Scorpity? Bro, Scorp, you're insane. Scorp is a madman. Who do I kill here? This guy, I think, is the play. Bob Sai. We gotta cut him out. I'm about to be oom. That's not a good look. Some mana back here. Beat this guy's ass. Oh, he's got healers. I'm gonna get charged. I'm in trouble. Swap the shortened board. Oh, I think I'm down. They got a lot. Judging by how much damage I'm getting hit by, I think I got a lot of goons on me. Yeah, we should have dipped. That's my bad for going back in. I thought the rest backed off. I didn't realize they were grouped up. Yeah. I thought they were splitting off. And that warrior was like going too deep. Alright. This is a nice place for PvP, man. There's a spawn right here. Oh, these guys want to go hard with the corpse camp. I like it. Do I kill him as soon as he... What was we get roots on him? A little Rudy 2D action? A little Rudolph Giuliani? Oh, hell yeah. Maybe I can get the stun. Stun, huge. Huge stun. Get him with the chicken. Wait for the fear. I'm gonna let Scorp tank the fear. Oh, beautiful. And we steal his crusher. Fuck, it's getting away. That's what it's all about. Nice. Do I have water? Oh, I'm in combat. I see what's going on. Oh, run. I'm running. How far will guards chase? That's the question. Am I still in combat? All the way to AQ. Holy shit, alright. Oh god, I see the guards. If I don't attack this guy, will the guards leave me alone? The guards will leave me alone, right? I didn't do anything. I'm an innocent man, just let me go. Oh no, this is not gonna end well. I can't take the death. Can't do it. I'm in plate. Oh, I see him coming. Oh god. Oh no, they're fucking after me. I swore I saw him over the hills. They remind me of that meme with the people dancing down the sidewalk. You guys know what I'm talking about? When they do the funny walk. Dude, there's no way I'm getting away from these guys, huh? What if I kill this guy? Will it take me out of combat? Oh no, I got a bad feeling about this one. Can I heal? Is that gonna reset their tether? This is probably not a good look. I'm so far away, surely. I'm safe here. Oh, he's an orc. He's a little orc spy. Oh, it didn't target him? Feels bad. Hello? Am I in trouble? Oh, I'm out of combat. I'll take it. Nice. At least their guards aren't on me. Alright, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick and then I'm gonna meet up with Scorpion. Scorpion side. This seems like a safe spot. One sec. Okay. Damn, I could use another beer. Alright. Oh shit, they're dead. Yeah, that teleporter's OP. I'm a fan. I'm 2v1. Hold up. I need net. Oh shit, I don't know what it's gonna give me. How do I stop events? I actually don't need it to do that anymore. This is the longest setup. This is the insta-gib warrior outfit. Has to do something with the aggro and the guards. Okay. I guess if they're chasing for long enough, maybe it resets them. Oh, let's get it, homie. Tug it. Tug it. I'm trying to tug it. Hit you with that frostbolt real quick. You thought you were popping off, but no, you were not. I could do a heal into a spiel. 2 seconds left on my little guy. I like those odds. I like them. Oh, he just realized what was going on the whole time with the book. Oh no, poor Tugget. Oh, he gave a lot of honor though. Thank you for that, homie. Oh, he's got his boys coming in hot. About to get gonked, huh? Hit him. This guy with the net, it backfired. That's a bad look. Killed the bug. Oh, reset? Oh, it's dealing with my Skeletor. I got boys on me. It's looking like trouble. Dead zone? Any dead zoners? Yeah, I got bogeys. I got bogeys in the court. Help! Help! I need help! Oh, the goons are coming! The goons are coming! Quick, kill me before the guards do! Thank God! Thank God for that! That's funny as hell. I like the guards make this kind of a funny place to be. Alright. The guards, they give you repair bill, right? I'm a fan. Oh, we got Clifford Wow in here? Damn. The PvP legend. Oh, I see Scorp. Alright. Back in the game. Sometimes you gotta die. Like Goku, you know? Get stronger. Now I know the guards are fucking out here. They are really far away from town. And they don't give a fuck. I mean, he's never gonna find those two bodies. Yo, the guard is still out here. Oh. I just wanna watch this guy die. Don't come at me. Okay, cool. That's all I wanted. I just want to give that guy a chuckle. Nice. Yo, the guards are really nuts. Alright. Should we check out that cultist camp to the southwest? You got GRH on? What's that? Oh, rocket helm. Hell yeah. Yeah, it's a great tool. That song is nice too. Oh, I see a bogey. Neptunio. Oh shit, Neptunio. There's another guy. Sign, we're splitting up a little bit. Are we rocking home on this dude? Cold Peaks? Cold Peaks? Oh, fuck. Alright, where the boys at? Oh, we're spread. Oh shit, this guy just went back. Damn, I wish I had a stun. I wish I had a hamstring move. That'd be cool. I would fuck with a hamstring. Oh, I see roots on this dude. Oh, I didn't. Let me stun him. Stun. Big stun. Big stun. Oh my god, this poor guy. This guy's. Huh? Okay. Yo, I think that camps are the hotspot, man. But I feel like there's always just groups, which is kind of cool. When it's not like a raid group of 20. Yo, this is a tier 3. Let me check the other camp. We could probably check the fucking. Wait, am I going the right way? There's a camp here, right? There it is. All right, let's check. Ooh, is that the last song on the album? I feel like it's not. But yeah, Discovery is another one of those great albums. Though it kind of doesn't go quite as hard as the Justice one. Damn, there's no horde out here, huh? This is a horde-free zone. Find somebody. Oh, we got a bogey. There's a guy here, Nice bow kill, Pog. Oh shit, all right, he's out. Oh, there's people fighting here, respect the 1v1. Oh, was he gonna make it? It looks like he was gonna make it anyway. These guys are way too close to the camp, I don't wanna fuck with that. Or to the, whatchamacallit. Oh, goons. Who's the healer? Oh shit, there's 1,000 of them. We're in trouble right here. We're in trouble, boys. Holy shit, this is a bad look. Going for the mage, fuck it. I'm running to town. You have that damage, which was great. Holy shit. Maybe I should have just ran the whole time to town. Yeah, that was nuts. This is a lot like phase 2. You like fuck people up. And then a giant squad comes and wipes you. I've definitely been here before. Not in Celtis though, it's cool. Oh shit! I'm not gonna make it. Fuck. I forgot about AGM. I don't have time to get there now in my 60. So we're gonna have to do the little 29 PvP. See how that goes. Yusefi. Oh, we got some goons in the cut. Oh, I got sapped. I'm sapped. Oh. This is a squad. I think I'm sitting this full set. Hey. Oh shit, I gotta remember to log though. Don't let me forget. In like 3 minutes, I gotta log and go over to Arathi Basin, whatever the fuck it's called, Gurubashi Arena. We checked the Horde Camp zone. Where's Scorpity at? Oh, I see him. Oh, I see a red name. I seen it. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Fuck. This is bad. No! Yikes. Yeah, shaman are pretty good. Fuck. Wonder how much that druid did. Is there a way to see it? Can you feel it? Damn, I didn't even get crit from that shaman. I just got killed, old school style. Slowly over time. Uh-oh. Who that? It's got no chain lightning. Oh, they're running, that's smart. That's a good comp for that. Oh god, I got a fucking stupid guy on me somehow. They're gonna wait for like chain lightning cooldowns, I guess. Damn, double elemental shaman would be sick. Oh, right here, priest. We get this guy? We get in the danger zone. Oh, I'm sap. Yeah. Oh, nice fairy fire. Oh, we got a bogey over here. This owlbear dude. What's he called? The boomkin. He's trying to fuck people up. Oh shit, there's a mage too. Easy killing the mage. Are these guys dueling or are they just going crazy? Someone already down here. Oh shit, Sayoung's getting fucked up. Oh wait. No, you're too far. He's good. Scorpity. Scroppity's far. What is this? Earthbound? Easy money. There's like six of us though. But easy money. Who's next? Port of Entrance? Excuse me. I gotta get a beer. Oh shit! Let's see how it goes. This is gonna be fucking brutal. We gotta be super sneaky. We gotta be super fucking sneaky. Alright, we got a 60 warlock. And Archerus is here. Yeah, what up, Archerus? Oh, he's buffed as hell. Yo, what up, dude? And baby skin, it's the fucking homies. I don't know if they want it. Hell yeah, dude. I got so lucky. What? Oh, I thought that was a dark edge. Whoa. Damn, my man's got the Nightfall. That's sick. Alright, let's get the little chest action. Oh god, I have no spots. Okay, we gotta be quick. Fucking bastard potions. Hey, hell yeah. That makes sense. Yeah, so there's a thing where shit, that's sick. We're at 1, 2, 3, 4. You guys want this thing? Oh, this thing is sick. Yo, this looks so sick. That's sick, man. Thank you guys so much. We're at 11 out of 12. I need to make bag space ahead of time. I have so many of these potions. That's actually clutch as hell. I should just eat some of these consumes, I think. Right? Solid sharpening stones are too rare. Damn, we're one away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11? Yo, we're one away. That's cool. This went way faster than I thought it would. Dajuan. Oh, shit. Nice. If I can stay awake till 6, I might get that one too somehow. And then I gotta help Artreus get on Dank Puss. Dude, Artreus, the homie from Crusade, was actually that hunter who keeps getting him. He's gotten twice from me when I'm like my back is turned. Hey. Eleven out of 12. Craigasm. Alright, where the boys at? Alright, we got any bogeys in the courtyard? Oh, someone's killing people. Scorpity. Yeah. They find anybody? Yeah, dude, shouts to fucking Artreus, man, the homie. Keep protecting me. We protect. Him, Dankpus, DeJuan, and Cheeto fucking... I forget the other part of his name. Cheeto guy. Are always there. Just having a good time. Yo, there's a bug. Does that mean we can run in and kill people? I don't know how far in I could go before I just get murked. Oh, someone's trying to kill me. Follow me into our solo, get in the flow, and you can pitch it like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains and make melodies for MC. Oh shit, we got Rakim on. Hell yeah. Alright, this is my fucking shit. Let's get a little bit more PvP now. Now we can turn it up from a 3 to a 4 on the PvP sweat meter. It's about to get serious. I like that this guy's just hanging out here. Hey. You're fighting the bug. Man, they're still hard out here? Check the cams. This came close to here, I feel like is a good one to check. Should we buff in? Your knowledge is took. Oh, kill this guy? Close. Oh shit, are we gonna get guards? I'm scared. Oh no. Has the cart on your right there. Okay. I came to overcome before I'm gone by showing and proving and letting ours be born. Then after that, I'll live forever. Oh man, this is a good album too. Wait, no, this isn't even an album, is it? I think this is just like highlights from Rakim. Alright, any red names out there? Any red? Once you get past these crystals where I'm at, you're in the danger zone, I see. Oh my god, what are you doing, dude? He sat me? Why? Why did he sat me? I guess he figured I was gonna consecrate, so he was dead either way. Maybe could get a re-stealth. My third eye make me shine like jewelry. You're just a renter rapper, your rhymes are minimate. I'll be here when it fades and watch it flip like a renegade. Oh, we got too many boys out here. And eliminate on every trade of a snake, so stay awake and follow and follow because the tempo's a trail. The stage is a cave, the mic is a third rail. I'm Rakim, the fiend of a microphone. I'm not him. So leave my mic alone soon as the beat is felt. Oh, he's got the fucking ninja moves. Oh no, he's too fucking tigery. Oh, he's trying to fight. This dude is nuts. Oh, it's the boys. It's the boys squad. Wow, that was through my fucking, holy shit, that was through my AGM. Chop. Holy shit, dude, that damage was nuts. Clap your hands, you want a trip. The price is right, don't make a deal too soon. How many notes get the name this tune? Follow the leader is a title theme tag. Now you know you don't have to act. Dude, I almost got one shot through AGM. That was scary. I gotta wanna check the damage I took. What happened to me? Alright, let's see when it goes down. I got mauled for 400, it was a crit. I got chain lightning for 10 or 1000, Earthshock for 1500. That can't be right. I went so low there. That was scary, man. Shamans are nuts. Oh, this poor guy. Give score big might. Yo, Gnome Zone. Yo, the homie. Durnin. Alright, what else we got? Yeah, I think this is the path. You just watch this little path here. We don't really want to camp these guys. Then again, they are just out here killing people, right? Scorpion got one shot. But yeah, I guess this is a spot to be. Hide behind these crystals, jump people, because they're traveling between that horde base and CH. Oh, the druid took, but the shaman's still here. I guess check the base. Oh, we got one. Oh shit, that's a lot. Rest in peace, Rodeo. No one cared for your life. Nobody came to save him. Oh, there's an orc over here fighting a little guy. He's in hoop. Korik, I'm sorry, dude. Got you, buddy. I'll help you kill this thing first, though. That was perfect. He just like bop one chop, he's dead. Ah, yeah, I'm down. How do I do that? I mute this. Oh, we're using rhythm. Oh, he's muted fully. Alright. Oh shit. Scorpio got the one shot. I'm respecting the one. Vix, this name looks familiar. Oh, got him one shot. Damn. All right, hold up. So what do I need to do? Can I click this? Okay. Rock him a thing. Rock him a thing.
Follow
Alright, we're getting there. I'm live though. Oh shit, someone's shooting us. Oh, it's these two goons. Yo, 2v1? 2v2? We killing them? Oh, they're fucked, huh? I'm always so scared when I see fucking shaman damage start going out. Script's gonna get fucked, he's going too far ahead. Let's just pump heals on him, give him freedom. Just free him. Free scrub. He's immortal. Fuck this dude. Alright, hold up. I'm gonna grab a beer.
Grab beer, beer, beer.
Slash AFK trick, what's that?
Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hits, check the file. Let's see who bit the dot tech the style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now. It'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass to MCs get weak.
Damn, they're mad alliance on right now. What's up with that? We got a bogey. Hanging out with Vex. Is this person CDL? I feel like this is one of the tournament organizers or something. I just wanted to say hi. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. We got him. No. What about this guy? Get him. What about this guy? Oh, that's Vex again? Alright. Cheers. Oh, it's nice. Grinding the old rep quests. So yeah, you can do like the turn in from here to here over and over again for a little bit of rep. Alright, I don't know where I'm going at this point. Yeah, let's check the old camp, base camp. They're fighting the big bug. You can kind of go in there and kill people, I think. There's so many people in here. What are they fighting? A big bug. It's got a bunch of health. Can I keep killing people? How many people before it's too many people I've killed? The bug's on the move! Just trying to polymorph people. Yo, let's go back in. We gotta go back in, right? I feel like I gotta go back in. Kill this tank. No, it's not cheap shotting. Scorp's too deep. Now I slam it when I'm gonna make sure it's broke. When I'm going, no one gets too deep. I won't let nobody
they press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder, damn.
Damn, Scorpion's trying to go ham.
I'm just an addict addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit. I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hope I'm beat up, converted into hip hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti.
Can we kill some more of these guys? This mage is gonna be so annoying.
Jokers are wild. If you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child, then you're gonna be named another enemy, not even a friend of me. Cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my mind with yours. I wake you up.
Oh, I got the fell hunter. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. But soon you start to suffer. The tuna get rougher when you start. My fell hunter is out. Fighting it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should have broke because I ain't no joke. Yo, my minion. That's what's up, man. It's been a long time coming, but I finally got minions. Pog. Oh, there's a dude out here. Cause you're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down and write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it and bite. Use pieces and bits. This bug is still up. Alright, it's about to go down. Bug is going down soon. Gardening. Ready for the neighborhood chores. The EMCEE, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine. Then change the rhyme around that can act. Nice nade, bro. You see me come up, freeze. Or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on. Oh, there's a guy over here. Little PvP, little PvP. Oh, we got some goons. I'll wait to East St. play them. So I'm gonna have the diss who broke. You can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke. Yeah, this guy's getting fucked up. Before you know it, you're following the fiend, waiting for the punchline to get the meaning like before the mural on my story. Free, free. Save it, put it in your pocket for later. Cause I'm moving the crowd and be a rectifier. No interruptions till the mic is broke. When I'm gone, then you can joke. Cause everything is real on a serious tip. Keep playing, and I get furious. Take it for a walk through hell. It's like when you're in an arcade. Someone challenges you and they put in your quarter, and you just know you're getting a free pass. It doesn't cost you a thing. That's how it is out here right now. Free. Oh, I'm out of my base trinkets, is what I like to see. That means I've been using my buttons. Only took one 5v1. Someone whispered me, said only took one 5v1. Dog shit. Oh, what's going on here? We got a little squad foreman up for the dude. They're fighting the guy. Good shit. It's Ivan. Hey. Standing by the speaker. Suddenly I had this. Fever wasn't me either. Summer madness. Cause I just can't stand around, so I get they're not doing it. Closer I get, the better it sound. My mind starts to activate. Excuse me. Cause when I heard the beat, I just had to. This sounds like a beat from Sonic or Mega Man. This is real? How could I move the crowd? Ooh, that little guitar riff is nice though. No mistakes allowed. Here's the instructions. Put it together. Damn, it's fucking quiet out here. We scared all the orcs away. Some of you been trying to write rhymes for years, but we got ideas, irritate my ears. Is this the best that you can make? Cause if not, and you got more, I'll wait. But don't make me wait too long, cause I'ma move on the dance floor.
Dude.
Put something smooth on, so turn up the bass. It's better when it's loud. Okay, too far. The crowd. Do I have my little rocket helmet? 1 minute. It's not so bad.
Oop.
This guy's so fast. Oh, I didn't swap my armor, did I? That makes sense. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Microphone check, the tone to get started. The line for the microphone is departed. So leave it up to me. My DJ is mixing. Everyone is moving or eager to listen. Your hands in the air, your mouth shut. Cause I'm on the mic and Eric B is on the cut. For those that know me,
yeah, this is fun, man. I like the little syllabus area. It gives me a chance to let everybody know it's time to bust out now. The Rock Kim show. I'm the intelligent wise on the mic. I will rise right in front of your eyes. Cause I
ooh, blinded.
So I'ma let my knowledge be born to a perfection. All praise is due to Allah, and that's a blessing. But knowledge yourself, there's nothing I can't solve. In 360 degrees, I will fall. This is actual fact. It's not an act. It's been proven indeed. And I proceed to make the crowd keep moving.
This is characters. This is 1v1. Uh oh, Scrub, don't let him do it to you. Don't let him do it to you, Scrub. Oh, oh, the blind is out from Scroppity Boppity. Let's see what happens next. Let's see. This dude's got the rank 14 gear. He's got rank 14, full rank 14. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, this mage is trying to fuck with it. All right, homie. Scrap's going right back into it with Vex. Alright. Oh, kills him. Damn. Oh, I'm getting polymorphed. Am I getting jumped here? Do I kill this mage? Oh, Vex spits on people. That's not nice. Does this guy want to fight? Damn, dude, what the fuck? Alright, Scrap. Let's kill some people, I guess. Let's fucking get a few more. Few more, then I gotta get back to my Blackrock Mountain roots. The fucking home turf. Hey, come help with heals, please. Nice one, homie. Say my name. First of all, I'm the
soloist, the sole controller. Rock him, get stronger as I get older. Constant elevation, cause expansion. I write my rhymes while I cool in my mansion. Been putting on tape and in the city I test it. Then on the radio, the R's requested. You listen to it, the concept might break you. Cause almost anyone can relate to. Whoever's out of hand, I'ma give them handles. Light them up, blow them out like candles. Or should I just let them melt? To give them a hand so they can see how I felt. I'm not bold just cause I rock gold.
Easy. Who's tanking this? Whatever. A couple APs in you. Yo, come on, bro. Oh shit, people are dying out here. Now I'm gonna stop to see what you got. Get off the mic before it get too hot. I wanna see which posse can dance the best. Scrub, you better pop evasion, bro. Yo, why is this pet so tanky, man? No, 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 please, no, no. Please, no, no, no. Please, no. Please, sir, no. Hit me with that quick double. The guy's chops is whack. Fuck, who's the chops? Is he in here? It's a choppa. He's whack? Alright, alright. He took gold from the From Ashes Guild Bank to fund his Hand of Rag. And they didn't know about it or something? That's pretty sketchy. Alright, what the fuck was that? Scorp just died again? Oh no. Oh no. Before I became a teen, I melted microphones instead of cones of ice cream, music orientated. So when hip hop was originated, fitted like pieces of puzzle, complicated. Cause I grabbed the mic and try to say yes, sure. Oh no. What have we just gotten ourselves into, Scorp? I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I jet back to the lab. Without a mic to grab, so then I add all the vibes I had. One after the other one, then I make another one. Game, what the fuck, last time I watched you guys had three people. Nah, we just dropped, someone just took off, so we joined these guys. They were asking for help to do the Anubis boss. Did he disappear? That's unfortunate. Yeah, these guys are just asking for help for the calling, I forget what it's called. I think it's the calling. And he also sold a bunch of carapaces. That's fucked up, yeah. See ya. Maybe I could duel with Bailey. Do I have any pets up? I need one of these, and I need one of these, and I need this. And then I'm ready. I really need boots too. But I don't want to break my judgment. Yeah, I think I go this way. I'm ready. If the people ain't stepping, you'll see a part of me that you never seen. When I'm fiending for a microphone, I'm the microphone fiend. After 12, I'm worse than a gremlin. Feed me hip hop and I start trembling. The thrill of suspense is intense, you're horrified. But this ain't the cinemas of tales from the dark side. By any means necessary, this is what has to be done. Make way, cause here I come. My DJ cuts material. Grand Imperial, it's a must that I bust any mic you hand to me. It's inherited, it runs in the family. I wrote the rhyme that broke the bull's back. If that don't slow him up, I carry a full pack. Now I don't wanna have to let off, you should've kept off. You didn't keep the stage warm, step off. Step on, ladies step and on. Gentlemen, you're about to see a pastime hobby about to be taken to the maximum. I can't relax, see a pipe as a hypochondriac. Cause the rap be one hell of a antidote. Something you can't smoke more than dope. You try to move away, but you can't. You broke more than cracked up. You should have backed up. Who's this guy? Act up, need to be more than smacked up. Any get him, Bailey. Get him, Bailey. Oh, no. You guys are fucked up. And I'ma hit you with the blow of death. You guys are fucked up, dude. Sorry, Bailey. I think they want to fight this boss. That's fucked up, man. I don't want to be in range for that. A more powerful spell. Whoa, I didn't even know it came more powerful than Blessing of Light. Damn. I'm taking some hits out here. What? Okay. I'm too close. Hey, easy peasy. Damn cat, nice haircut. It's the same hair, it's just not up. Reminds me of Trump. What's up, Frog? How's it going, man? It's just normal white people hair. I don't know. Cheers. Alright, wait. I gotta gear back up for this guy. Sorry, buddy. Alright, one second. I was drinking. All right, I'm gonna get my ass beat by this guy real quick, and then something else is gonna happen after that. I'm not sure what. Boom! I want this. And I want this. All right. I want frost resist or I think. This song, cause the rhyme gets rougher as the rhyme goes on. You sweat as you step, about to get hype. It's so hard to catch a mage though. Alright, I'm ready. If it's meant to be hip hop, if you're not mentally as well. Ready to absorb the rhyme that I just poured into the mic, so unite and this will be so bored. If you just keep kicking, listen to the mix and think you'll sink into the rhyme like quicksand holding. Noise, noise, we did it, we did it. He probably wasn't expecting me to pull out the skeleton. That shit is cheese. It's OP though. Alright, I'm running away. Is this guy trying to kill me? Oh, what is going on here? Is that score up? Oh, no, it's not. Don't make me kill you guys. Don't make me do it. Alright, fuck y'all. Hope they get the guards on him. They got away without getting guards on him. What? How is this possible? How is this possible? What have I done? What have I done? I made it up myself and I planned it for other MCs who waste time writing jokes. You're cringe, they're yelling, you're cringe. Nice, damn, that's fucked up. Well, so what did I do wrong there? Yeah, yo, the guards here are wild. I guess because I healed and I might have been in combat. It like triggered him. You still out here, Scorpity? See. Yo, he is.
Yeah. All right. Give me a scratch, turn my mic up a little. I want you to hear this perfectly clear. Catch what I'm saying? You get the idea. I hope you
because I finished this song, the vibe gets rougher as a rhyme. Oh shit, Scorp's in a fight. Scorp's fighting right now, Scorp's fighting. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. I broke his CC. It was bad. That was not the move. Oh, I overhealed there by a bit. Attack this, kill this guy. Easy money. Oh, someone died. Mythic. Mythic.
Yo, Rockin', what's up? Yo, I'm doing the knowledge, E, man. I'm trying to get paid in full. Well, check this out. Since Norby Waltz is our agency, right?
Classic Mythic. Oh, he wants the redo. All right, one sec.
Here in Fourth and Broadway is our record company. Indeed. Okay, so who we rolling with then? We rolling with Rush. Our Rush Town Management. So check this out. Since we talking over this...
Wait, how do I add him?
Right here that I put together. I want to hear some...
Is the mage still there? Okay, okay. I'm going to do it in a second. Incoming. Look out. Oh, I'm sad too. Looks like we got two fights on our hands, buddy. Ooh, do I kill this guy? What are we thinking? Ooh, Polly. This guy trying to fight? I don't know what's going on. Ooh, Scroppity Boppity. He's got a pyro blast incoming. Oh shit, is he pom pyro? Oh shit, Scrop. No. Oh, they were just gonna want to die, huh? Buck is getting healed. Thinking how could I get some dead presidents? I need money. I used to be a stick up kid, so I think of all the devious things. Who's healing him for that much? What the fuck? Stop smiling. Still don't nothing move but the money. Dude, they're getting huge heals from this dude. I feel great, so maybe I might just search for a 9 to 5. If I strive, then maybe I'll stay alive. Damn, I let him rez for this. And I throw out a frown. Whoops, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I'll let them res for that.
Yo, you go to your girl's house and I go to mine. My girl is definitely mad because it took us too long to do this album. Yo, I hear what you're saying. So let's just pump the music up and count our money. Yo, but check this out. Yo, Eli, turn the bass down and just let the beat keep on rocking. And we out of here. Yo, what happened to Peace?
Ooh, is this Bleed going to get them killed? Help. Bro, he's killing me? Oh my god. What is the fucking deal with these NPCs? These NPCs are fucking me up, man, every time. These guys are so fucking, why did I just run into them? Holy shit, I'm tight. Why did I just let that happen? The Scorp is there. Alright, here we go. Value down. Are they gonna kill this guy too? They're all getting fucking destroyed. Scorp, why are you hitting them?